I made it.
Hey, what's... Well, interrupt me. Okay, we are back playing some... God... Well...
Give me that money!
Cool way to start the game. No, we're back playing some more San Andreas. It's been a few days since I've actually even uploaded a video. I've played games in between. I didn't want to upload San Andreas for a while. I stopped uploading Bully, but I didn't want to upload Bully because that was the last video I did, so I wanted to do San Andreas first. Hopefully I can finish it all in this one play session. It's, one second. Okay, well, that made sense. I'm offline on Steam, but a bunch of stuff just came up down the bottom right. I don't know. That was weird. But, yeah, hopefully I've taken over enough hoods, because I know before the end, before the last mission, you have to take over a bunch of hoods, I think. I don't know, I think I said this in one of my last, awesome. Yeah, in one of my last videos, you have to take over a bunch of hoods before the last mission of the game. Or, yeah, or you can't do it. But, I've taken over a few, most of them. I was going to do some of it on screen, but then I decided against it. Nice. So, hopefully, I've done enough of those for the game to, you know, let me do the last, these last few missions. If not, then I'll probably just do a few, off screen. Like, I'll do some missions, then I'll do the last of the hood takeovers I have to do off-screen, and then I'll come back and finish the game. And it'll still count as one play session, I guess. Yeah, I haven't really been... Oh, shit. I didn't, because I did Bully the other day, and by the other... Yeah, the other day, about, like, 3 days ago or whatever, it was the last time when I uploaded Bully. After I'm done with this, by the way, I'm going to do Far Cry 4, which a lot of people wanted, and then once I'm done with Bully, I'm going to be doing... Because two games at a time, I feel, is a perfect amount. So, I'm going to be doing that. Wait, what is that? Is that a... Oh, it's... Don't worry. I was just looking at the blip on the map with CV, and there's one underneath it, but I think it's zero. Zero's missions. I don't know where this CJ is. I think it's at... Yeah, actually, I do know where it is. Yeah, it's at the mansion. Yeah, I think two games is a perfect, amount of games to be doing at once, where it doesn't get boring, but it's not too much to handle. So, San Andreas and Bully, and once I'm done with San Andreas, which, I should be in this play session, if not, then the next, I'll try to do it all in one. So, yeah, once I'm done with this, I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do, Far Cry 3, and then once I'm... done with Bully. Are you kidding me? I went offline. Okay, one sec. Okay, yeah, that's what it was. Apparently I wasn't offline when I just checked it. I don't know. Whatever. Whatever. God damn. Oh, fuck me. Now I'm too far? Whatever. 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 God damn it, this is annoying. But yeah, once I'm done with Bully, then I'll do True Crime New York City in conjunction with Far Cry 3. So I'll be doing those two at the same time, because I wanted to do True Crime. And it's weird, I had it on original Xbox, like back in the day. And yeah, it was a really, really, really fun game, and then, I didn't know it was out on PC, but I downloaded it, and, I didn't buy it, because it's not on Steam. If it was on Steam, I would have bought it, but, I illegally downloaded it, because, I guess, isn't there, like, a rule where if you had it once on, like, a console or something, you're allowed to download it on an emulator? This is sort of the same thing, not really, but, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, so I'll be doing those two on my next two games. If you do have any other games you want me to play, please tell me. But apart from that, I guess let's just get into it. Well, I gotta go into the mission, but let's get into it now.
Hey, what's up, dawg?
CJ, what's up, baby? Word.
Resist, sunshine. You can do it. For me, eh? Fucking northerners. No, Macca. Fight the urge. Think of Thatcher.
You know it's my time again.
I know, dude. So what's holding you back?
Whoa, whoa, hold up. This is video. I gotta see this fool.
Hey, man, you clean now. You got nothing to worry about.
We're going to hang with the homies.
Man, that fake-ass Loke.
Loke? But he's terrible.
Motherfucker. I knew there was something familiar about those rhymes he was kicking. They're from my rhyme book. That's my money. And those are my hoes. And that's my video he's shooting today.
Okay. I say we make a cameo appearance. Just drop in on the knife.
Yeah, that's gangster. Come on.
Thatcher, I love you, Maggie.
Oh, Macca.
I love you, Maggie.
You ain't right in the head, mate.
Well, that was weird. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. I gotta take Mad Dog to the video shoot. I went around and got in the wrong side to just slide right over. See if we can't interrupt that video shoot and recoup some roar. I think so.
We're flying in style, baby. You got all the makers of a great man at your car.
Save it till
we spin a low roar. Tell me how a fake buster phony like sucker ass.
Oh shit! Oh, I nearly did a backflip. So close.
It's all about dance routines and showmanship now. Any fake ass idiot can get a rap deal these days. So what am I supposed to do?
Sure, you got heart, you got natural style, you got ice cold gangsters running through your veins.
It's true.
Anybody can get a record deal. Only the genuine article can shake down the house.
Yeah, DJ, only the genuine article can shake down the house. Manager. Everyone knows that. Oh shit. Oh damn. Man, this car is awesome. Killed someone. I'm a good manager, but I'm a terrible person. Right, oh shit. I'm looking at the map. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? Was I supposed to go this way? Up. No, yeah, I can go this way. I can go straight ahead. Go over the bridge and then just turn right and I'll go up there. I remember this mission being really annoying because you have to chase him for ages. And I know you can get off and just shoot him and just blow him up and that ends the mission as well, but the real ending, wait, am I going right now? So yeah, okay, follow this. You have to Well, you don't have to, but you're supposed to just like chase him down for ages until you eventually confront him.
Okay, let's smash this party up.
Where is it? Am I going the wrong way? It's over here. Oh, okay.
You fucking phonies! Son of a bitch! Give me my rhyme book! Give me back my chain! Give me back my hose!
He busting out! Come on, dog, let's get it!
Bro, let's go get him, dog. I do like making around for him. Get away. No loyalty in the hood.
Stay away from me!
Stay away from me. Man, this is awesome.
I thought we were friends!
Yeah, I know, me too. I don't know why I'm chasing you down. I guess because... Well, rude. Because I'm his manager now, so I guess I have to. But still... Yeah, the LOC, I know. Hey, you're telling me, look. Talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Oh, I love this. Love this song. God damn. This is taking forever. Alright. God damn. Oh shit. Well, I guess I could hit someone. I don't know if it'll slow me down or not. Oh shit. This is really hard to control. Doesn't look like it, but it's like the tiniest little tap makes it. Fuck. Oh shit. Maybe I'm in my head too much. I guess it doesn't really matter if I go into the water. But it's just, I just want to keep up with him because I don't want to lose him. Especially like right at the end. I don't want to chase him all the way to the end and then have... you get into go-karts, yeah. So now I can't go in the water. Go-karts over here and you have to chase him down for a while. I don't know why he drove over here and just there happened to be three go-karts. So he's like, fuck it, I'll get out of my... They had three, I guess, hovercrafts, and then now they got three go-karts. Oh, it was weird. And you can't shoot out of it either. You have to, like, you can only shoot to the side like a car.
Mad dog ain't nothing.
Which I guess sort of makes sense. I don't know. Alright, I'm chasing bitches. The go-karts is so fun. Oh my god. There's go-karts in this, and there's go-karts in Bully. Also, apparently they're set in the same universe. Oh shit. Shit. Alright, let's go.
You watched us! Both of you!
Yeah, I guess. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's go.
It's going down with you, but...
Oh, I want to spray that. I want to spray that so bad, but I don't want to. If this is like GTA 5, I would. By the way, GTA 5 comes out soon. I plan to do some stuff on that, like some multiplayer stuff. I've said this in one of my other videos for sure. But I plan to do some multiplayer stuff on it. But I don't know if any of you guys want single player, but if you do, please say so. Because I'll be more than happy to do single player stuff on it. Oh shit. I don't like all the side things, like all the strangers and freaks missions. Because you sort of feel like they're compulsory, but they're not. And there's always missions in games that you hate. There's a few in this that I hate, that I've done already. This is... I wouldn't say this is one of them, because this is like... It's half fun. It's not too annoying. Oh, jeez. I couldn't break that? In any other car, I could break that easily. In this... God damn. It's so annoying. Out of the way, bitch. In Bully, when you have the go-kart, when you run into someone, it counts as hitting them, but they just go over the top of your go-kart. Like, you go right underneath them. So it's like you didn't hit them at all, but it still counts as you hitting them. How far do we go before I have to... Like, not shoot, before I have to confront him. And then we talk to his manager or whatever. I don't remember what happens. Oh well. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he went up. Fuck. Out of the way, mad dog. I gotta do this. Oh shit, I've lost him. Oh, thank god. Wait, did I lose him or?
You fool!
Oh, okay.
Man, you can't prove nothing!
Hey, Jeffrey, you a buster. Straight bitch, you stabbed me and my brother in the back.
Man, I'm an artist. We all make mistakes. Ain't that right, Alki?
You ain't no artist. You's a buster. You's a fake!
Man, I was gonna give you credit on the next album! Man, here, royalties? Take that! I got
bitch,
more too!
Bitch, I should smack dog shit out your ass!
Just don't
break
hit
your
me.
Face yeah, right here, motherfucker!
You phony! Mr. Dog, Jimmy Silverman, blasting fools records!
Hold up, I'm the manager. You wanna talk? Talk to me.
Oh, okay. Pleasure, gentlemen. Let's talk, alright?
I'll bust your ass.
I need hits. I mean, hits! Now, what about this guy? This, phony? I've got a good mind to sue his ass into next year.
Man, get off me, you drunk.
Hey, Lo, go get us some lunch.
You get lunch.
Excuse me, gangster. I don't think so.
Man, get out of here. Don't be pushing me. Don't be pushing me.
Oh, my God, that's funny.
Are you screwing right, with me?
Where am I? Hey, back off. I'm digging this music. I wish I had my bike though. I lost it now. Oh, wait. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to go up this way. Alright. Up here. And then, hey, I'm losing fat. I'm gaining stamina though, which is good. It's my stamina. I remember, like, I could run basically infinitely. I remember it lasting for a really long time, so what the shit? Oh, well, whatever. I want to save it because I don't want to screw this up and then, like, load it and go, ah, shit, because I have to, do the same damn mission over and over again. That stupid OG Loke one. Alright, let's go.
Hey, be quiet, be quiet.
Come on, you bunch of wankers. This is unbearable.
Shut up.
Officers Eddie Pulaski and Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of a community policing unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
They brought it on themselves.
That bastard cost me my farm. And he hogged the bomb.
Fellow officer Ralph Pendleberry, who had threatened to turn state's evidence, and who was then found shot dead in a supposedly unrelated gang incident.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Lost evidence, retracted witness statements, and now the disappearance of fellow officer Jimmy Hernandez and Officer Pulaski himself, believed to be on the run. Oh, wait. They're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
You see? You can't trust the system, man.
This surprise decision is wholly unprecedented.
Oh, man, ain't no justice. It's just
us. I know. I've been arrested numerous times for totally natural behavior.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be rioting in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city is going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being used.
You see, man, it's always the same, friend. Power systems corrupt everyone.
Look, I said we gonna secure the hood. We ain't getting shit together so some idiot can burn it down.
Shit's real fucked up, man.
Yeah, but we gonna handle this ourselves.
Oh man, we gotta go. Oh shit. We gotta do a 187 on Tenpenny.
Be careful out there, man.
Oh.
Watch yourself. That's what I say.
There ain't no justice, man. How does something like Tenpenny stay on the street?
Man, I don't know. It's the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take
I don't know if this is a lost mission. I don't think it is. Santos,
where we play the real shit, the local flavor.
I think this might be the second lost mission. Check it out. Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Who's the weird brick?
What? Right off the street. Oh, Mac, he got a little problem he can't control.
What kind of problem?
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hans Jerkoff? So
yeah, regular. Let's get into it
though. Spank the monkey? Radio Los Santos
Ice yeah. Cube.
Check yourself. Take Popula out?
Quit it.
Burst the worm?
Enough, man.
Oh, man. What are we doing? I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, shit! Oh, thought that was it. Okay, don't worry. Never mind. I didn't think anything. Alright. Which way are we going? Look at that tiny little hood. The purple... This is that hotel there. How are you supposed to... It's not big enough for the guys to spawn in it.
Shit, look at this place. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better to stay at home and watch the shopping channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain.
Yeah, even though... Oh yeah, just like random cars and shit, yeah. This is pretty funny.
Man. People real mad. Tenpenny responsible for all of this. As if the ghetto ain't wrecked enough. Come tomorrow, most of the Simpsons gonna have new TV.
Look at them, ain't kids and shit. They just tearing up their own neighborhood. Nothing good is gonna come of this.
Exactly. Hey, drug dealer. No, that's it. You're dead. You're dead, drug dealer.
Come on, let's roll. Let's step on.
Give me your money. Alright, I'll get back in Sweet's car, but we gotta... Oh, shit. Don't blow up.
Everything's burning. I'm gonna gather some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything? Let's lock down the hood.
Don't, hey, if the car blows up, I swear to Christ.
You be careful out there, CJ.
Can I, what? Oh, that's it. Oh, shit. Probably shouldn't have done that. Let me shoot this. There we go. Probably shouldn't have done that. Got 3 stars now. 3 stars and no bars. I don't know. God damn it. 3 stars and no armor. Barely any.
Barely.
Alright. It's a cutthroat business. And someone's got to do it. I don't know.